I was positively surprised by President Trump's comments on Brexit, because it was clear for both of us that, in fact, the EU as 27 is more united after Brexit than before Brexit, and it was also his opinion. I tried to convince him that, and I deeply believe in this, that Brexit is very important and dramatic, but just an incident, not a trend. And President Trump agreed. It was for me a very positive moment during our discussions.